But I do think there is unanimity across Scotland that people see fishing as a particularly important issue for the Brexit negotiations.